Hello everyone, today we are going to address a common issue that many Windows 10 users face, the missing volume or sound icon from the taskbar. In this video, we will walk you through several methods to bring back the missing sound icon to your taskbar. So let's get started. The first and easiest method is to restarting Windows Explorer to fix this problem. So for that, you have to right click on the taskbar and from here you have to select Task Manager. Locate Windows Explorer in the list of process. Select it and click Restart in the bottom right corner. That would refresh both the taskbar and notification center and hopefully restore the missing sound icon. Now we can get back to your desktop and see if volume icon missing Windows 10 has been solved. If not, try the following fixes. The missing volume icon might be disabled in the taskbar setting. So in this case, you can fix it by configuring your taskbar settings. So for that, in the same way, you have to just right click on the empty area of the taskbar and from the list, you have to select taskbar settings. Scroll down to the notification area section and click on turn system icons on or off. Make sure the volume switch is turned on. If it's off, toggle it to on. Most of the time problem has been resolved after that. Okay, so you can see volume icon is appear over here. If those two methods do not work you can try the following methods. Okay, so my bonus method would be enable volume icon from group policy editor. The group policy editor is an advanced environment designed for professional users and administrators working with Windows operating system. You can try this. Okay, so for that, you have to press Windows plus R on keyboard to open the run dialog box. And here you have to type jpedit.msc and press on OK. Now you have to navigate to the user configuration. Under this you will find administrative templates. Just click on this and here you will find start menu and taskbar. So once you click on this in the right hand side, you have to look for remove the volume control icon. Okay. So now you have to double click on it. And once the page will open and here you have to ensure it's set to not configured or disabled. Okay, if it is enabled, just click on not configured. After that, restart your computer and check if the Windows 10 volume icon comes back. One thing you need to remember that this method won't work for Windows 10 Home Edition users. Okay, so that's it. I hope this video has helped you to fix the volume icon missing from the taskbar. If you have any question, please leave a comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.